Banteay Samré, Khmer, the citadel of the Samré, is a temple at Angkor, Cambodia, located 400 meters to the east of the East Baray. 1. Built during the reign of Suryavarman II. 2.119 and Yasovarman II in the early 12th century, it is a Hindu temple in the Angkor Wat style. Named after the Samré, an ancient people of Indochina, the temple uses the same materials as the Banteay Srei. Banteay Samré was excellently restored by Maurice Glaze from 1936 until 1944. 3. The design of its single ogival tower is immediately recognizable as Angkor Wat style along with other temples in the region such as Tom Manon and Chow Say Tavada. Due to this temple's similarity to some monuments of northeast Thailand, it has the appearance of a compact phimé. While there are no inscriptions describing its foundation, it seems likely to have been built by a high official of the court during the reign of King Suryavarman II. More information, please go to https://en.wikipedia.org/wiki/Banteay_samré%c3%a9.